start preparing for the oral presentations, to present your work in any conference, keep in mind that you have to convince the people that your study is suitable for PhD study or MSc thesis. There are three things that you must focus upon: what to speak in the conference, how to speak when you are presenting, and how to overcome your nervousness. So in this video, I'm going to discuss about these three things. Let's get started with the first point: what you have to speak. Start with the problem statement and then the aim. Don't presume that people already know about your thesis. You have to first state the problem and then the aim with which this study is conducted. Right, when you complete this portion, now follow with the background. Background means what? Review of literature, means the literature that you have reviewed throughout the work. Basically, you have to explain the work that have been done previously by the other people related to this work. But just keep in mind that don't give much emphasis to this on this topic, like what work have been done previously, because you are here to explain your work. So just explain it in a very precise way, that whatever literature you have studied. So when this portion, review of literature, when you will explain this portion, after this, give your ideas and the methods that you have followed throughout the work. Okay, because you have to present your work. So the way you explain your ideas and the methods and the protocols that you have followed in your work, this should be of much importance. After this, give the progress report. If you have already completed the work, show your results, and if you are still going through the work, explain how much you are on the way to your results. Just keep in mind, one important thing that you have to keep in mind is, with the results, give the implications also, because if there are no implications of your results, it makes your work worthless. So with the results, you have to explain the implications also. Now talking about the second question, how you have to speak. See, it's just a casual talk with educated people. So don't be excessively formal, don't be excessively showy. Just stay calm and relaxed. Neither you are presenting a legal argument, nor you are crushing an opponent in debate. Neither you are giving a motivational speech, nor you are giving a political speech. So, with a very soft voice tone, in a very simple way, you have to explain your work. Better give more focus on choice of words, because what words are you going to speak will make your presentation impressive. So focus on the words that you are using while you are presenting your work. No need to cover up every detail, because you are not going to present your complete thesis in just 30 minutes or 40 minutes or an hour. You have to focus on two important things: why your study is important and valuable, and another thing is, what is new in it. You have to just convince the audience, you have to give them a reason that why they should read your thesis. So just explain in a very logical way. Don't just copy down the script from your thesis and start reading it. Explain only those things that are really important. The main thing to take care is, make eye contact with the audience. Engage the audience at every moment, because if you will just write down the script on a paper and read it from there, it will make the presentation boring, and the people, they will not be interested in listening to you. So it's better that you make the eye contact with the audience. Like, when you have to look at the presentation, when you have to look at the audience, balance these things. Now the third important thing is, how to overcome your nervousness. Nervousness is nothing new to you. It's a very common emotion. But if you have enough knowledge of your topic, and if you have gone through your topic very deeply, it will give you confidence to deliver a talk in a very nice way. So better you take knowledge, better you collect the material from as many sources as possible related to your topic, what you are going to present. make sure that you have something sensible to speak about every slide you are presenting. For this, you have to do one thing. When you have prepared the presentation, write short notes for each slide so that you have something sensible to speak. And you don't just keep on repeating the things, you just don't keep on focusing on only one stage of your presentation. When you prepare the short notes, read it 2-3 times so that you may know what are the lines that are irrelevant or of less importance. Remove those lines and it will not only make your presentation short, but will also increase the quality of your presentation. And at the last, practice is all that can take your presentation to next level. When you practice the things, when you practice the talk that you are going to deliver, you get to know where you have to take a pause, where you have to modulate your voice, and what are the changes that you need to incorporate. So I hope the session was useful for you all. I hope these facts were useful in preparing your presentation and making it successful. We'll meet soon with much more valuable content. Till then, goodbye. Take care.